first contact with an alien race was not as we had expected. In a single terrible day, they destroyed all our news and communication satellites. During the next week, one by one, the cities of the world were destroyed. They didn't take prisoners. They didn't want slaves. They only wanted to get rid of us. They were methodically and systematically exterminating humankind. Cockroaches in our own home. We are living underground. Here, they can't find us. Here, we can become organized and stronger. We have learned of their weakness. We have learned how to not be detected by their sensors. How to disguise our communications as merely static. And even our weapons seem like relics compared with their technology. We are stubborn and determined. Because we have not choice but to resist. Now, they are going to know that cockroaches are very hard to